You know, if you're looking for a career that's, you know, very fast-paced, you're not sitting at a desk doing the same thing every single day, then this is, you know, the thing for you. If you want to, you know, really test yourself and test your limits, being a surgical tech is a great, you know, opportunity. There's a lot of growth. There's a lot of different paths that you can take with surgical technology. You can work in a hospital, you can get into certain specialties. So if you're fascinated by cardio, you can go into cardio. If you're fascinated with neuro, you can go into neuro. There's a lot of different things that you can do with it, which I think is really interesting, whereas, you know, a lot of other careers, there's not necessarily an opportunity to choose where you want to go specifically. So if you want something fast-paced, you know, high energy, it's definitely the career for you. So the first thing you do, so you come in the morning and you'll scrub in, you'll do your first scrub in the morning. You'll go, you'll look at your case card, you'll make sure you have everything pulled for that specific case that you're doing. You'll go inside the room, you'll scrub in, start opening all of your things, organize your table. And that table is yours. Nobody else touches that table. That it's your business, your domain. Everything that happens on that table is up to you and it's your responsibility. Once the patient is brought into the room, you will help preps occasionally, do catheters occasionally. You'll help prep and drape the patients. And then during the surgery, you assist the surgeon pretty much. You're kind of the right-hand man of the surgeon, so anything that they need, you're gonna give it to them before they know that they need it. So you have to have good anticipation, you have to be ready and paying attention to the surgeries, you have to know anatomy. It's a lot more in-depth than people think it is. You're not just standing there handing people scalpels all day. It's definitely a lot more intense than people think it is, but it's rewarding. My first procedure I did was a knee arthroscopy. I did a lot of, we did a lot of totals, the total knees, total hips. A lot of the surgeries that I did, because I enjoyed it so much, was with the Da Vinci robot, the Xi robot, which is the newest one. Fascinating stuff with the robot, so that was probably my favorite part of my clinicals, was learning the... At Pima Medical, the instructors that they choose for all of their programs are, you know, they're very well trained. They're not just hiring anybody off the street for these, you know, instructor positions. These instructors are incredible, very knowledgeable, very helpful, and I think that that plays a big role in where you're choosing to go to school, as well as the class sizes. The class sizes are relatively small, which is helpful, so you get that hands-on training with your instructor and you get that one-on-one help that I feel like you don't get at a lot of other, you know, technical schools.